the way I see it, it's, I mean, we don't see that communication isn't just, you know, face-to-face communication, but it really is how we interact with trees. It's how we interact with our cars. It's how we interact with, you know, our money. It's all communication. And so once you start to learn the practice to be able to really, you know, speak clearly, consciously, and concisely, everything becomes clear because you start to see clear. To communicate like a Buddhist means that you're communicating in a way that is kind, honest, and helpful, and is necessary. And so you're speaking honestly, you're not exaggerating, you're using helpful language, and you're not gossiping. I mean, everything excites me about it because it completely changed my life in terms of how I interact with people, how I interact with the world. And I love sharing it with people and seeing how it transforms their relationships, their work environments, and even it just seeps into all areas of people's lives, and people get very confused sometimes because they're working with communication and wondering, should this be showing up in my financial life? Because suddenly my finances seem clearer, or, you know, in areas that they wouldn't have imagined. Seeing the distraction that happens within communication, within conversation, noticing it, allowing it to be there, but then coming back to really your focus within a conversation, which in the Buddhist way is really to promote less suffering, right? So communication, the purpose of communication is to promote less suffering. So when you're in those moments that are difficult and it seems like the automatic reaction is going to start kicking in, it's really around knowing the sensation within your body that happens at that time, being able to spot it, allow it to be there, move it to the side, but then come back to keeping the integrity of the conversation intact, which often means allowing the other person to, you know, express themselves, and then you're able to take a minute, take a pause, take a breath, and be able to respond.